Yes, sir. Metroman Sridharan is now writing to.
We are not against the free rides to the women of Delhi, but we are against the type of hypocrisy Mr. Kejriwal is practicing. You see, after 2011, the number of buses and other public transport sources in Delhi are on the steep decline. And right now, the number has declined by around 40%. So he is not able to cope up with the numbers. Not even, you forget about increasing the numbers. He is not even able to maintain the numbers. He has failed on that front and he has failed miserably. And now, before the elections, just to harvest votes, he is doing all this tantrum. So this hypocrisy, we are against that hypocrisy.
Okay. And also, Mr. Sridharan had also made a point there that this will, in fact, push the metro towards bankruptcy and make it more inefficient, make the functioning of the metro more inefficient. How do you react to that?
See, I am not going upon the finances right now. Hmm. But when Mr. Kejriwal is not able to maintain the numbers of public transport, then how can he go for other stuff?
Okay.
So he is just giving, you can say that he is trying to distribute the lollipops, but the women of Delhi knows that that there is a huge scarcity of public transport in Delhi. And in, under his regime, 40% of the public transport has been veered off.
Okay.
One off. So he doesn't have right to do all these things, but still we are not against the free rights to women, but we are against the hypocrisy,
all
the
right.
kind of hypocrisy Aam Aadmi is practicing. All